What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. Something a little different today. We are going to be talking about COD Champs. If you didn't know, Call of Duty Championship 2014 is this coming weekend. I will be flying to LA to meet up with Team Caliber and a bunch of other people and a bunch of staff. And me and Ashley are actually flying out there. Totally stoked. I wanted to let you guys know who's in it. And the big thing is, get your opinion on who you think is going to win. I've made a poll for this, and I've got Sharp on the dual call with me. What's up, buddy?
What's going on?
No Magunda, no vid cam with his big fish tank forehead today, like on his channel. But you guys, be sure to check him out. I'll put a link in the description to his channel. He is one of our four pros. If you didn't know that, well, you probably shouldn't be watching this video. But let's get into this. So there were supposed to be 32 teams, but one of them got DQ'd. Is that right?
Yeah, the Brazilian, one of the Brazilian teams.
What for? Do you know?
I want to say it was the SSDF gaming team. That's what I think. It was from South America.
What did they
do? I think they had someone account recover.
Okay, they had somebody use a different account.
Yeah, someone was. Right. It would be like, say, if we had someone on Complexity play under Goonjar's name or something, and then they got. Nah. I don't know how someone found out or how, like, why it took that long to get it proved that they were doing that, but. Yeah, that's what happened.
Okay. All right, so we're going to really quickly run through the teams that are in this and then talk about the first day pool plays just really quickly. Nothing in depth, just to give you guys an idea before you pick your vote for who's going to win. So the North American teams, a lot of you know we went to Orlando to qualify for this, and the North American teams, and there's a couple more in there because this includes Canada and Mexico too. So you have Aztec Gaming from Mexico, Complexity, Envy, FaZe, Optic, Rise, Strictly Business, TK, Vex, Wild Gaming, and Xfinity. So, two Canadian teams, one Mexico team, and the rest US team. On the Europe side, we've got the All-Stars from the Netherlands, Epsilon, which is one of the favorites, Killerfish, which is actually, people love the name, they support them, Lightning Pandas, who is in our bracket. Have you seen their Twitter? These dudes are like,
I've seen their logos
dirty.
And stuff. Actually, one of the players.
Go read their Twitter, man. Look at their Twitter bio.
I'll go read it after we do this.
They are horrible, man. They're raunchy. Anyway, they're in our pool. Rain Mix from Sweden, SK Gaming from Germany, Sublime from Italy, TCM Gaming from UK, the other heavy hitter from UK other than Epsilon, Team Orbit from UK, TEC Intensity, Vitality Returns, Vitality Rises, and Wizards from Spain. Then we go all over the world, and we have South America, which they have Brazil 5-Stars, which is a very popular team on social media in Brazil. I've seen a lot of people tweeting in languages I don't know. And then SSDF Gaming, which is the one Sharp said was DQ'd. Then we have Africa, Team Ryza. Asia has Echelon. I don't know if that's like Epsilon's twin brother from Singapore. Clarity Gaming, NSP from South Korea. And the Aussies are bringing two, Immunity and Trident T1 Daughters. So that's your 31 teams. Now, the first day is going to be pool play. So there's going to be four teams in each pool, except for the one that lost one because of the SSDF whatever gaming. So we're going to talk about those, and we're just going to breeze through this. And I'm going to have Sharp because he's got a little more knowledge. He doesn't know much about the other teams out of the U.S., just like me. But we're just going to go through really quick and see who we think is going to come out of the pool. And then I've got a poll for you guys in the description, and you guys are going to pick who you think wins the entire thing. First day is pool play. Second day is bracket play with the top 16 teams are left. So, Sharp, Group A, Strictly Business, Sublime, Vitality, and Team Rise. What two teams come out? You don't have to break it down, just gut feeling. You could go off the names. I don't care.
Let's see. I'm going to say Strictly Business, and is Vitality Returns, is that the team with Gotaga? What team is Gotaga?
One of those has got, I don't know. I don't know if it's Vitality Returns or Vitality
Rises.
I'm not sure.
That's confusing.
To be honest with you.
And
I think it's Rises.
All right. Gut feeling, I'm just going to say Vitality.
Just go gut.
Vitality Returns and Strictly Business. Strictly Business is obviously the favorite in that group.
Yeah. I don't see Strictly Business dropping anything in that. For sure, them, and I'll go with Vitality Returns too. Okay, Group B, Complexity, All-Stars, Vex, and Team Orbit.
I would say this is probably one of the harder pools. I would say
I agree.
because I played Team Orbit is a good European team. I think they came to actually UMG Philly, and then All Stars was actually and they made it out of pool play last year. I don't know if it's the same All Stars or Frico All Stars, but and then Revenge is like the underdog Canadian team. I'm gonna say Complexity and Revenge actually make it out. Revenge is actually a pretty good Canadian team.
I'm gonna say Complexity and Team Orbit.
Think so?
That's who I'm gonna go. And once again, we're not basing this off of detailed breakdown and analysis. We're just running through these, given our guts. So I'm saying Complexity, Orbit, you say Complexity, and Vex. Group C, Team Caliber, Lightning Pandas, Wild Gaming, and Rain Mix. Go for it.
I'm going to say Team Caliber and Wild Gaming.
Wild Gaming, yeah. Everybody loves Lightning Pandas, but you can read their bio, and they say they're not even going to win a map. So I'm going TK and Wild Gaming as well.
That's confidence.
Group D is... Yeah, have you read the bio?
No.
You're gonna laugh when you read it. Okay, Group D, FaZe, SK Gaming, Trident, T1 Daughters, and Aztec Gaming.
Group D.
FaZe up.
Yeah, I'm gonna say FaZe, and then I'm gonna have to go with SK Gaming.
I'm doing that too because I know nothing about the Trident or the Aztec, and I've heard of SK Gaming. So
yeah.
FaZe and SK. Group E, Team Envious, TEC, Intensity, Immunity, and Clarity.
I'm gonna go with Envious and
I love
and,
the colors.
And
I love the colors.
And TEC, just because I mean the colors.
Yeah, I'm gonna go Team Envy, of course, and I'm gonna go with Immunity. I think one of the Aussie teams makes it out. I think one of the Aussie teams makes it to the second day bracket. Group F, Rise Nation. We played them at U.S. Regionals. Vitality Rises, Wizards, and Brazil Five Stars. This is I think this is the biggest toss-up bracket pool there is.
I'm going to go with Rise Nation and Vitality Rises.
I'm going to go Rise Nation, and I would say Vitality too, but I'm going to go against you, bandwagoning. I'm going to go Brazil 5 stars.
All right.
Just for the heck of it. Because I've seen them all over Twitter. Tons of people are tweeting like in support of them. So
yeah.
Group G, Optic, Epsilon, NSP, and this other team's out. So there's only three teams and two go in. That's not really fair, but okay, who goes? That was stupid.
I'm gonna say Optic and Epsilon, but I'm gonna say Epsilon takes the one seed out of this pool beating Optic.
Okay, all right, so you say Optic, Epsilon, with Epsilon being one, Optic being two. I'm gonna agree with you and say Epsilon takes the one spot, Optic takes the two, and they both go on. NSP doesn't stand a chance. Group H, Xfinity, TCM Gaming, Killer Fish, and Echelon. TCM and Xfinity.
That's what you. That's no, what no. I'm well, going. See, Killer Fish made a good run last year. They had a good run.
Yeah.
So I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna say Xfinity and TCM, but I'm gonna be looking out for Killer Fish to make some upsets.
And you're thinking Singapore gets the long flight home.
Yeah.
Echelon. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So there you go. That is who we think is going to move on to day two. Obviously, if you're going to ask us, we think Team Caliber is going to win because we are Team Caliber. Why would we root against ourselves? But what I want to know from you guys is I've put a poll in the description. Go over there. I've got every team in this tournament except for one, I think. I ran out of room. So I'm going to take like the one that's supposedly the worst and leave them out. So you're going to have 30 teams to pick from. And I want you to pick the team that wins COD Champs. And I'll tweet out the poll today, tomorrow, throughout the week as it grows. And we'll get an idea, gauge of what everybody's thinking. So that's it. Sharp, you got any last words?
Swag, Call of Duty Champions, Tour de France winners, Paris Fashion Week attendees, genuine sick, yeah, and first all-homosexual Call of Duty team. That's a Lightning Pandas bio, in case you guys watching the video.
Oh, I told you. Jimmy is talking
about the whole video. And there you go. You guys don't have to look it up.
No. Yeah, everybody is so ready to watch the Lightning Pandas, and they're in our pool. They're in our pool with us. So, all right, guys, drop a like. Get active in the comment section on Twitter, and you can tweet at Sharp, too. I'll put his Twitter in there, and check out his YouTube.
Yay.
And we'll see you at COD Champs. I'll try to bring you guys a couple vlogs while we're out there.